threesome with a sister. No D. I ball on you when you swear this shit will never end. I be up a chicken like a white girlfriend. I be friend up a chicken like a white girlfriend.
Up a chicken like a white girlfriend.
This high ain't meant for everybody. It's insane. Insane. I'm blown out my brain.
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout.
Here we go, first one, you ready? You ready?
All right, so as we get this stand-up only fight underway, just a quick reminder on the rule set, no grappling or wrestling of any type, and fighters also cannot follow up.
Oh!
He is going after it here.
Able to land to the body there with the left kick.
Oh!
Huge right hand! He's got one here.
Boom! Shin to the dome.
Oh, he might be out. Spinning back fist.
Oh, very nice.
Gets the elbow up into the target. Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that count. Nice punch by Al. Oh, that kick is good by Tony Ferguson.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Oh, no!
He's got him over here.
For a knockout victory.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! Right on the button.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.